Inside the eye are two fluid-filled chambers. The intraocular fluid, or eye fluid, is responsible for maintaining the correct amount of pressure inside the eye, which keeps the shape of the eye intact. This fluid is clear and watery in the front or anterior chamber of the eye.